I would like to introduce and welcome the next fire chief for the Omaha Fire Department, Kathy Bossman. Kathy is currently an assistant chief. She is the first woman that was promoted to that position, and now she is the first woman to lead our fire department as chief, and I'm very proud of you for your accomplishments. She will succeed Dan Olson, Chief Olson, who is here today, who will retire on March 24th, which will be a sad day, Dan, after serving our citizens since 1993 and the last 7 years as our fire chief. Dan, thank you so much for your service. Chief Bossman is here today with her husband, Mike, Officer Mike Bossman with the Omaha Police Department. Chief Bossman has more than 25 years of service experience in fire. She started her career with the Lincoln Fire Department in 1996. In 1997, she joined OFD as a firefighter paramedic. She has been promoted to captain, battalion chief, and assistant fire chief. In her current role, Chief Bossman supervises the firefighters and the battalion chief assigned to the C shift. She also manages the Emergency Medical Service Division. Over the last 3 years, she has been responsible for developing and managing the fire department's COVID-19 protocols and policies to protect our firefighters and to protect our paramedics and the patients that they care for. Chief Bossman shares my expectations for excellence in public safety, service to our citizens, and firefighter safety. And now I would like to introduce our next fire chief, Chief Kathy Bossman.